We've got something just as good as those sticky buns. We've got Breezy. Breezy is here. She's a female ready to be adopted over at the Buffalo Animal Shelter. And we're very lucky to have Dustin Yerman as well, because Dustin has been a longtime volunteer who always brings us animals of note, just so you can see the lovely, lovely animals that are waiting for a permanent home, a loving home.
One of many.
Buffalo Animal Shelter. Look at how beautiful Breezy is.
Yes, she's probably like a 2 or 3 year old, some sort of maybe spaniel, cocker spaniel mix. We don't really know.
Mm-hmm.
She kind of looks like a miniature golden retriever.
She
almost
does.
Yeah, but
yeah.
She's probably only about 20, 25 pounds. Very sweet, very friendly.
Very cute.
She came to the shelters astray, but she was in very good shape.
Mm-hmm.
But nobody ever came looking for her, so now we're gonna find her a home that'll never lose her again.
Yeah.
She's dog friendly, people friendly, pretty easygoing.
Mm-hmm.
She's gonna really make a wonderful pet.
She is beautiful. And it looks like her ears are up in pigtails on the side.
Like I said, she looks like a golden retriever that was kind of like in the dryer, got shrunk down a little bit.
Exactly. But you can tell she is, you know, I know we have somebody watching this morning saying, there's our next dog.
Yes.
I know it.
And I hate to stress, but dogs like these get adopted very quickly. So
right.
If you are interested, you have to come. You have
come
to be in it to win it. You
right.
have to come down and get them.
Right.
A lot of people complain sometimes when we post really beautiful dogs that, they get adopted so quickly. But yes, they do. But you have to be in it to win it. You have to
go
and take a shot to try to get
it. If you want, you know, to be in the running, to be able to give Breezy a wonderful family, then this is your time to come on down to the Buffalo Animal Shelter. What are your hours today, Dustin?
Well, we're open till 3 today.
Okay.
Tomorrow is our longer day. We're going to be open 9 to 7.
Mm-hmm.
Thursday and Friday, we're open till 3, and Saturday, 9:30 to 2:30, and we are closed on Sunday, and then Monday is another long day where it's going to be 9 to 7.
And, you know, if Breezy is already spoken for when you get there, there are so many other wonderful dogs like Breezy that haven't been on TV but are waiting for
exactly.
their chance.
There's a lot of dogs that aren't online yet that just come up for adoption, big, little, medium, all sorts of shapes and sizes.
Mm-hmm.
So I always say to people, you never know when you go to the animal shelter what you're going to find and what you're going to run into.
Mm-hmm.
Dogs of all sorts of shapes or sizes that end up there, most of the dogs that are there, it's not because of anything they did. It's just generally life happens. So.
Right. But everyone is worthy, you know? I mean, just look at how beautiful Breezy is. She's just gorgeous. Now, you'd say she's about full grown already.
She's full grown.
Yeah.
She's definitely full grown. She's an adult, so she's not getting any bigger. She does have a coat that sheds a little, as you can see on me, but that's part of owning a dog.
Well, that might be because nobody's brushed her in a while, too.
Yes.
I mean, she's just...
Yeah, they'll shed a little, no matter what.
She's gorgeous.
Yeah.
She's just beautiful. So, yeah, all you need is a jeweled collar, Breezy. Yeah, look, she could have been at the Oscars.
I know,
she
just looks, she's a very regal looking
she
dog.
She does. She has that regal look to her. How much does it cost to purchase everything that comes with getting a dog over at the animal shelter?
Well, the adoption fee is generally about a little under $200. And that can seem expensive, but at the same time, what you are getting for that price is all vaccinations, a microchip, first vet visit, bag of food, and most importantly, and if you live in the city of Buffalo, a dog license.
Wow.
But if you, the most important thing that you're getting is a spay-neuter surgery with that dog. And if you do those privately, depending on the size of the dog, they can go from anywhere from $400 to $600, especially larger breed dogs. The larger the breed, generally, the more expensive the surgery is for the anesthesia. So, but with the shelter, it's all one set price.
So in Breezy's case, she would be spayed, and then you could pick her up.
Correct.
Yeah.
With all the dogs. General, most of them, I'd say about 90% of the dogs that come to the shelter are not spayed or neutered, which adds to the overpopulation problem.
Right.
So we do, it is required that we spay and neuter all the dogs, and it's part of the adoption fee. So, and there's also lots of health benefits for that surgery as well. So she will be fixed. And again, it's not only a great deal, but you're getting a great animal.
Well, you know what? Getting to the Buffalo Animal Shelter, Breezy is getting another shot at a wonderful home, and I know someone out there will respond, because we've had such wonderful dog lovers on our show who make sure that that's exactly what happens to these dogs. They get alerted to the fact that this little one is waiting for someone. So, Dustin, thank you so much.
Oh, it's
Breezy,
my pleasure.
Ask for Breezy. She'll be waiting for just that special person, which could be you, over at the Buffalo Animal Shelter. And that's about going to do it for us today. We want to thank everybody for watching, and we'll be back again tomorrow morning right here on AM Buffalo. Bye.